We're back. You're still watching Adobo Nation. And as we wrap up our special Pistasanayan episode, we are giving you a very special edition of Lasang Pinoy, which we'll call the best of the East Bay. Yeah. 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 Best East Bay.
So then, yeah. Alam naman natin ang palaki ang community ng Filipino dito sa East Bay. At kung nasa ng Pinoy nandiyan din, nagsusulputan ng mga kainang masasarap.
Right. Yeah, diba? Mga Nation, in this anniversary episode, we have brought together 5 of the best Pinoy restaurants in the East Bay. Mm-hmm. At nagdala sila ng mga kanilang specialties at mga favorite dishes para i-showcase sa atin ngayon. In short, guys, ito ang best of the East. Lasang Pinoy.
Woo! Eastern Conference. That's right, guys. Matagal na sila nagpapabusog sa atin, and I'm sure there will be more feasts to come. So let's check out what they brought. We're gonna start off here with Lumpia House.
What's over there? Yes. Lumpia House
Gina
over there.
And Chef Alejandro, how are you guys?
Happy anniversary.
Thank you very much. Yes, it's our 4th anniversary. Actually, I should say happy anniversary to you guys too because you've been around 12 years.
Wow.
How does it feel and how has your restaurant changed over the years, Gina?
Very good. It's been, you know, picking up our, especially the, we launched this new plating system, the Salo-Salo plate, and we get lots of orders and, you know, really good. Very good. Thank you.
Yeah, and you know, we were talking backstage earlier and Chef Alejandro, I know that you are like the bonga factor of Lumpia House. Now, you really came in, you changed everything. Maski sa interiors, inayos niya rin. How does it feel to be a part of something like that?
It feels good and it's very challenging and I just love doing it for them.
That's great.
Okay, onward to Lee.
Okay, now, ngayon naman, we have Kabalen at kasama natin dito si Little Ali, si Carmela, at si Aling Filipina. Ayan, tingnan naman natin yung Filipina. Ngayon, so, ang meron tayo ngayon is lengua and leche flan. No? So, let's talk about the lengua no, ng Kabalen. Siyempre, yan ang isa sa top favorite dishes na binibenta ng Kabalen. Pag mga puti ba kumakain sa Kabalen, sinasuggest niyan yan o in-order nila?
We actually let them try it first.
Talaga?
Before we tell them it's
at ano naman
ang galing may sample.
Masarap.
Oh, anong pinalalabas ano, nagugustuhan?
Gugustuhan nila. Just don't tell them what it is.
Mga puti, oh, di ba? Cow tongue? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, diba? Most of them actually eat it na because of, you know, Mexican burrito. They have lengua. So,
okay.
But not all of them.
At doon naman sa ating leche flan.
Giant leche flan.
Siyempre yung traditional leche flan, yung parang sa football Llanera shape na Llanera. No?
Yeah.
So yan, pag may special occasions, yan ang pwede nilang order.
Yeah, they can order just the plain one or the one with, you know, arte.
Bonus pang,
thank you, Kabalen. Next!
Siyempre, representing Castro Valley, ay ang Dampa! Oh, si Kuya Sandy at si Abby Marites. At siyempre, ang dala nila ngayon ay
walang kamatayong barbecue.
Pork barbecue.
Pork barbecue.
And carbonara, chicken carbonara. At ang ginawa naming mani kanina.
Yeah. Pampabata, syempre.
Chicken. Fiesta talaga. Chicken skin, di ba po? Naku, sinabi sa akin ni Ate Marites kanina na very healthy daw ang chicken carbonara. Bakit kaya? Ano ba mga ingredients nito?
Oh,
mostly kasi ang ginamit dyan is puro mga herbs ang pampalasa niya. At as much possible, we try our best na gumamit ng organic na.
Yes. At bakit the best ang pork barbecue ng Dampa?
Well, walang kamatayan din ang recipe niyan. 30 years in the making.
Wow. 30 years! Parang kahapon lang, 30 years. Thank you po, Chef Santi, and thank you, Ate Marites.
Thank you.
JC.
And representing the host city of Vallejo, let's welcome Arthur from Rustless. Yeah. Okay. Go Vallejo. Now, ito, may Spanish flavor tayo ng konti. Anong dala mo para sa atin?
Ito yung newest item namin sa menu, which is authentic Spanish paella.
Ooh, authentic. Very good. What will you find? It's mostly seafood.
Oh, yes. It has shrimp, mussels. Everything is fresh. Mm. Everything is done from scratch. Mm. We use extra virgin olive oil. Mm-hmm. At saka, yung, of course, yung saffron namin is from Spain.
Beautiful. Okay. I can taste the flavor. It's come bursting. Very good.
Yes.
And of course, who does not like baby back rib, guys? Baby back ribs, I should say. Isa lang eh, baby back ribs. Baby back ribs. How is this different from your traditional American ribs?
Oh yes, dating natin dito is Filipino flavor. Mm-hmm. Dahil, you know, maraming Filipino dito sa Vallejo. Mm-hmm. We make sure that, you know, we cater to them.
Okay, yeah. So
go ahead. We have Java rice here, which is a good mix dish for both.
Uh-huh. Very good. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. So if you're in the Vallejo area, please remember to check out Arthur in Rustler's Grill. Maraming salamat.
Thank you, Rustler's
Grill. And finally, yeah. Finally, the pride and joy of Santa Cruz Laguna. Let's say hello to Tita Nini and Tita Marilu.
Yes,
hello, come here. Santa Cruz Laguna in San Ramon. San Ramon, California, pero originally from
Santa Cruz
Laguna. There you go. My mother is from San Pablo, Laguna, so I know. The home of buko pie, correct? But we're not eating buko pie here today. We are having some biko. Ayan, Tita Nini, ang biko, ang sekreto dyan is yung consistency, no? Kung masyadong malata siya or masyadong, hindi masarap, no?
Oo, kailangan yung tuloy-tuloy yung
halo.
Okay. Once nakumulo na yon, kailangan tuloy-tuloy. Okay. Para kumunat siya.
Wow, okay, kailangan tuloy-tuloy.
So, sino ang naghahalo nito?
Ang naghahalo?
Exercise. Sino sa inyong dalawa?
Si Mary Lou.
Okay, gusto kong malaman kasi ano, sino yung, sino mas malakas yung braso?
Ako, si Mary Lou.
Oh, of course. Very good. And we'll try that. And then, what we are also looking at here is yung turon, which I understand you cook it over low fire. Please explain that.
Okay, yung turon, babalutin mo, mahigpit siya, mm-hmm. and then you put sugar inside, mm-hmm. and then langka, and mm-hmm. then roll it tight, mm-hmm. and then you have your oil is not too hot, mm-hmm. but not too low on kuan temperature. Mm-hmm. Wow. Just enough para hindi siya masunog, hindi naman siya malata na magkakaroon ng lalambot yung wrapper.
Mm-hmm.
So, as you go along, mga 10 minutes mo dulutuin yan, ang temperature is maybe between medium and low.
Okay. Kasi kung masyadong high, masusunog yung labas, hindi maluluto yung loob. Okay. Very good. So you have, after you eat at Rustler's Grill for your main course, you come here for your dessert. Tama ba yan? Medyo malayo-layo yung drive nyo from Vallejo to San Ramon. Pero pwede na.
Ready na.
All right. So well, anyway, you know, we want to thank all our guests for coming today, making this a very special episode. Please come forward to the camera so you can greet your loved ones. Hello, Nanay and Tatay and everyone. Okay.